to do most of it, so, yep. Threat, thanks for the sub. Okay, over here. Man, the burger shot. Remember when we used to wake up and go there? Not anymore. But it sounds like a lot of places are just kind of dying. Okay. Midnight, thanks for the sub. The good old days, yeah. Times were simpler back then. Anyway, we do need these headsets really bad. I just don't think, I'm gonna be honest, guys. I really do think Marty's the only person who can hack it every time. I can, like, maybe do it, but I don't play GTA enough anymore to really do it, so. Yeah. I can do it sometimes, but I can't do it every time. And the way we're burning through these headsets, we need to be able to do it every time, so. And the only problem is I don't play GTA enough where it makes sense to, you know, I just don't practice that much because I don't do banks anymore. Yeah. Alright. There we go. Just play more. Even if I played more, it doesn't mean we can do more banks, guys. It's difficult getting, you know, there was a time where we would almost do a bank every day. Yeah. Here we go again. Here we go again, guys. Getting kind of weird a champ today, but anyway. Flannel, thanks for the sub, and Scott. Okay. Let's just get to the yacht and try and do the thing. Alright. Dark, thanks for the sub. Alright. Let's hope Ray makes it and we can get a smooth run in. Hoping that we can, but I feel like the biggest thing is I probably won't be able to do the hacks again. So. Alright. Whale, thanks for the sub. You playing games with Ray again? If she plays GTA, I guess, sure, but we're on GTA right now. Okay. In here, did I eat the food? You can't eat the food till right before. The buff doesn't last very long. So we can't eat it till we're like right before we do the hack. Last time I tried it, the buff lasted like 5 minutes max. So.
Buddha all right. Killed him the first time that all of the shit like went down.
Okay, so who's doing all the stuff?
I will.
Ray's gonna do all the stuff. Okay. You guys know your search areas, right? I'm gonna search the very tippy top. Tony, what are you searching?
I'll search the middle bedroom, the second floor, right here.
I'll search all the area.
You know what you searching?
That's perfect. That's
pretty much all the areas,
all
right. Isn't it?
All right, let's get it.
I'll just go search random areas.
Who's gonna be doing everything with me? Who's gonna be doing
you and you and Tony, right?
Okay, Buddha's got it with me then.
Or you and yeah.
Okay, I will get you through.
All right. There we go. If you eat it in the restaurant, the buff lasts longer. I don't know how much longer it'll last, but when I ate the food, it only lasted 5 minutes.
You know, grab it last.
Even if it lasted 30 minutes, that wouldn't be long enough. It'd have to last like hours with this.
Bong. You go, you know. Right.
Pixel pad. Override. Okay. There we go. It said started. They didn't tell me a radio channel. Okay. Let's go start searching, I guess. Goodbye, chat. I don't think you have to emote mode on the yacht. There's nothing big happening, I feel like. Whale, thanks for the sub. I feel like this is just a step. In the progression, and there's usually no chase for it either, so it's kind of like, eh, you know, nothing really happens. It's just, I do the hack and that's it. Or either I do it or I don't do it, but I don't really know the search spots here. Oh, here's a search spot. Okay. Sophia, thanks for the sub. Freedom. I mean, it's just the yacht, guys. It's not really nothing big happening on this. So. Okay. Well, I don't know where else to search if I'm honest. I feel like Right, let's go check back here. Maybe something's back here. Okay, I think there's one here. All right. Sophia, thanks for the sub. No Mickey today? Mickey's at the game thingy. I'm gonna be honest, guys. I'm not very big on that kind of stuff. I usually just, I'm just gonna watch the clips on YouTube. Guys, I'm gonna go to the category with all my friends on it and just gonna watch those clips on YouTube. I highly doubt I'm gonna watch the whole thing. I'm way too impatient to watch the entire thing one by all the way through. Also, I watched the first second of it, and I'm not even gonna lie, some game won Game of the Year or something. I don't even know what game that was. Never seen it before. I'm not saying it's a bad game. I'm just saying that's how out of touch I am with it, because I didn't even recognize, like, an award-winning game. Never heard of it. What was it called? Kenma? It was called, like, Kenma or something? I'm sure it was a good game. Like, don't get me wrong. I'm sure it was good. I just have never heard of, played, or even seen it. So I'm just like, I don't know. Like, I'm sure it's good, though. It's just, you know, I'm just out of touch with it. All right. Anything up here? Sit. Looking for a search. Any of these searchable? They didn't tell me what radio station, so I'm not really... Is this a search? Oh, sit. No search here. Well, I'm lost. We found two envelopes, so we did something. Simple question, just ask them. Where even are they, guys? All right. I got three of them. Yeah, radio 23.
Yeah, you got three. Let's meet at the bottom. Everybody head to the bottom.
Why is my radio broken? Oh. Okay, 25-3. Here we go. Oh! That would have been funny if it killed me. Actually, it would have been sad, but it would have been... I would have thought it was funny for a bit, but... Okay. Something just exploded. Never mind.
Give me everything.
Alright, let me just put these down.
Wait, did you guys get the brain food for YUNO?
I already got it.
Oh yeah, perfect.
I'm grabbing all these.
Jetty, thanks for the sub.
Here to go. Okay. Figure it out.
I brought three of the brain food, so hopefully that's all enough.
Right. Just eat one before everyone and clear your eyes before everyone. You're good to go.
Yep, that's the plan.
Alright.
And then you and him handle most of the stuff, and I'll get to the laptop.
Yeah, you just gotta walk me through it, all right? Right?
Yeah. This is number one.
20.3. I'm pretty sure he said 25.3.
Just walk me through it as we do it. You know what I mean?
He didn't say 25.3. It sounded like 25.3 to me. No. Oh. Hello. Radio check.
It's 20.3, I think.
Oh, 20.3.
Yeah. How you been, YUNO? How you been, Daddy?
Just waking up. My radio is not... Why is it not opening?
Your radio's not what?
Okay, that's...
Weird. All right, here we go.
24. Right. Okay, here we go. So, 00 is the number 8.
That's weird. I don't know what's wrong with the radio keybind. It works like sometimes. Yeah, it's off again. Huh? Keeps it's bugging or something. All right, chat didn't debate. No, but they did try and get me to meet a game, which is probably just as bad. Like, I feel like it's weird people do that. Anyway, guys, backseating it's not helpful. I feel so weird that people are like patting themselves on the back when they're trying to meta game tell me the radio station when I misheard it. You shouldn't be, that's not a good thing, guys. It's not a good thing. I don't think I'd get in trouble for mishearing a radio station.
Did you win any of your Battlefield games last night?
Nope.
Me and Mickey were here.
So, that's weird, guys.
We were rapping this last night, and then all we kept seeing is, YUNO is loaded at Battlefield. YUNO is not playing
I usually play one, and then when I get destroyed, I just leave.
If you play and you want more people tonight, let me know. I'd love to play.
Oh, sure.
I just don't like playing by myself because I feel like it's kind of boring by yourself.
Oh, yeah, sort of. Sometimes I like to chill, you know?
I feel that. I feel
that. That's not metagaming. I'm pretty sure it's metagaming. If I don't know the radio station, whether it's because I misheard it or something, and chat tells me and I get it, then I'm pretty sure that's literally what metagaming is, in my opinion. But that's just what I think. I don't know the official rules. But yeah, if I don't know the radio station and chat tells me the radio station, then yeah, that would be, I think that would be metagaming, but that's just my opinion. Jetty, thanks for the sub. Alright. Coming, thanks for the sub. Alright. Anyway, we're gonna do the heist, guys. I don't know, I'm just gonna say it. It's been kinda weird. Been a lot of strange characters today, but we're just gonna do the yacht and hopefully it goes well and we can try the VR later. Okay. Hopefully they got this for the most part. Okay. Liger, thanks for the sub. Okay. So we're just gonna wait for them to get to the hacking part. We'll try and get that, but that's most of it. Din, thanks for the sub.
One of the hacks is rank number 2. So I guess he gets a hack early. Oh, ooh, God. You ready for that, you know?
Which one's the second hack?
Hold on, I'll check it right now. Number 5. Right.
Hopefully the food works, because last time it for sure didn't work.
It's the upper laptop is number 2. What's number 1?
Okay. I'll go to the upper laptop. I'll meet you there.
Wait. We're not ready. We gotta do one before the...
Well, I know, but like I'm not gonna be doing it right, so I'll be waiting.
Yeah, true. Oh, is this it? Oh, okay, horse is number
Jackie,
1.
Jackie, thanks for the sub.
That's easy. Verify it's a box.
Here we go. New outfit for Christmas. I know X did the elf outfit, but I don't know if I'm doing anything. I'm just gonna leave this one. Kinda like this one. Alright. Going this way. Whew. Alright. Let's just go up. We should be able to do it. If what they said is true, it should be super easy to hack now. I don't know. They said, like, basically, if you eat the food, you have enough time to do each hack twice, which is kind of OP, I feel like, but we'll see how much it works. Last time we tried this, it didn't even do anything, so I don't know exactly how it's gonna go, but they said it's much, much easier. Rena, thanks for the sub. It's still going to be long and not super easy, but we'll see how much of a difference the food makes. People are saying it's like easy, easy mode now. So, yeah. More potent food? I don't know. We got 3 of them, so that should be enough. The food buff doesn't work on the yacht. That's what I said, but they're telling me that it's different now. Either way, I mean, what are we going to do? We're just going to try our best anyway. So, yeah. Alright. What's wrong with back seating? They're just trying to help. Well, on this server, there's something called metagaming that will literally get you banned from the server. So people, you know, you might think it's harmless. It's literally not harmless because I won't be able to play on the server anymore. So I'd say that's the biggest problem with it. And I think that's a pretty big problem because I literally can't play on NoPixel anymore if I do that. So, yeah. Who said that? I don't know. Random dude in chat. I'm telling you guys, the weirdo champs are out today. I will say this, probably 90% of chat's probably perfectly fine. But the weirdo champs are out today. Guys, it's a literal rule on the server. If you backseat me and tell me something I'm not supposed to know, you literally get banned from the server. It's just how it works.
Good aim.
Yeah. All right. Anyway.
Good bye.
Let's just wait here for the hack. We should be fine, guys.
Bye-bye.
I don't know. Oh, Gray. Thanks for the 5 gifted, Gray. Okay. All right, I think he's calling for Buddha, but I don't know. I don't know what's up. Okay. Guess we're just waiting here. Justin, thanks for the sub. All right, let's drink some. All right. Oh, Akala, thanks for the 10 gifted. It's a whole bunch of gifted. Thanks a bunch, Akala. They might have been new. I think even outside of GTA, obviously in GTA, right? You can legit get banned for that. But even outside of GTA, guys, who likes getting backseated? Like, I don't think anyone likes that in general. I just think even outside of GTA, it's not a polite thing to do. And then inside of GTA, it straight up can get you banned if you give them information they weren't supposed to have. So, like, it's, it's generally not the polite thing to do. But that, I don't know, maybe I'm different. Now, Iron Fist, thanks for the 5 gifted, Iron Fist. Okay. Here we go. Hopefully. All right, I think they're still trying to figure it out. I'm a little concerned because usually Mickey does it all, but yeah, we'll see what happens. How's it looking, guys? You get that first
we're good.
One?
We're gonna get the laptop is next, man.
Okay, perfect. I'll be in my head for like 2 seconds, then I'll be ready. Okay, it sounds like they're ready for it, guys. Right. So
take your time. Take your time.
Yep. All right, I'm gonna go to the bathroom really quick. We'll be right back. Hopefully, we're ready for this. Gail, thanks for the 5 gifted, Gail. Hopefully, we're ready for this. It'll go well, I think, maybe. And yeah. All right, be right back.
Boobam. What's up, Tony? When you get like a couple minutes, I need you to watch the new Tarkov trailer. All right, I will do. We'll do. Brother.
Okay, I'm coming up.
It looks so sank. Like, I'm not even...
Hell yeah.
I'm not even capping. Like, this shit looks so...
Hell yeah. Alright, we're coming up, YUNO, so you can actually be ready, too.
Where are you at,
Ren? I'm right in front of you. I'm going up to our laptop. Make sure not to run to that one area, by the way, that hallway. It's going to scuff it. Thank God I got all this shit explained to me. Like, it's so good.
Yeah, this is good. Learning ourselves right now, this is amazing.
Yeah.
Okay.
So the only thing I don't know the difference between...
Wait, they're here.
I don't know what this one is. The icon for this one.
All right. We got to wait for them to be ready, and then we should be good.
Then I can probably conclude what this one would be, right?
Let me stand over here so I don't punch anyone. Turn that off.
Yeah. Because Mickey told me.
Right now, it's still good.
All right. Mickey told me this one is the CD player.
All right.
So I know that.
Here we go. Okay.
But I think this one over here is the musical note. I just need to make sure that I'm right about it. It's music players,
so
right?
Let's just focus on the hack right now. Is YUNO hacking right now? Where does he go from?
Pretty much ready to go.
It's the upper laptop. You know where the upper laptop is? It's right here.
Isn't it this one?
Yeah. Okay. Make sure you clear your eyes and you eat the brain food.
Just handled everything. I'm eating the food right now. Let me know when it's, you know. Usually
when
they say open and then.
When I say the phrase send it, when I say the phrase open it, you'll be in, right? So give me a second. Let me know when you're ready, though.
I'm ready. Hopefully this food's as good as you say. All right, password.
4-1-1-9-2-5.
All right, I got it. Just give me a minute. There we go.
Go with me.
If we do this one, we can do more. But if we fail this, I'll see what happens. So he said there's a lot more time. So let's see how much easier it is, because X said the food makes it like easy mode. But I mean, we'll see how much easier it is. Because last time I tried it, it didn't help at all. Four one five two three. Seems a little easier, maybe. 415 23. Purple. 512 43. 1 4 5 3 2 1 4 5 3 2 1 4 5 3 2 1 4 5 3 2 5 4 1 3 2 5 4 1 3 2 5 4 1 2 3 4 5 square. Oh, it's 3 5 4. Oh, I got it wrong. Well, it happens, guys. It happens. It was 3 3 5 4, not 3 4 5. Well,
fine. I think that computer. Nope, the battery died.
Ah, fuck.
That's
man.
Unfortunate.
That's so yep. happened.
Didn't
what happened?
Work out,
the
guys.
Computer dying.
No, no, I messed that one up. I was, I got the numbers mixed up.
That was so
hey,
good,
listen,
though. That was
listen,
the last
this
one.
Is still good. It doesn't matter if we're failing. We need to be able to do this ourselves, boys. I know it's not going to do VR.
Say shit, by the way, right. Because literally nobody
no
here
VR,
can do
guys.
It but you. So, like, dear. Don't ever think we're going to say some shit huh? like, oh my God.
I just got the numbers mixed up.
No, you literally
I think the food maybe helped.
I think it definitely helps a little bit, right? It's not too much, but it's. Even a little bit helps, though. It's worth it.
Yep. Well, we tried, guys. We tried.
We're gonna fucking
beat
this,
all right?
We got it.
That's that for now.
Yeah.
All right. The food doesn't help.
It is what it is.
Does it help? I don't know if it helps that much. Like, maybe it does, but I might just be imagining it. It doesn't... I don't know if the... I don't know if the food's helping that much, guys. It might be, but I'm not
You're
sure.
You're doing great, by the way. Holy shit, man.
The timer was a little slower. It looked like maybe a little, but if it is, it's not much.
We can take my boots. My car is up here. I'm just gonna swim.
All right.
Okay.
It definitely didn't feel like what's it called? Definitely didn't feel like a lot of extra time. If it was, it was maybe a little bit. I don't know. All right. Helps by 1 second? Yeah, maybe. I'm not 100% sure. We could try it, but yeah.
Nice try, Yuno. You're a fucking legend, baby. Nice try.
No, it's tough, guys. It's tough. It's going to be a while till we go back to VR.
Hey, who cares, man? I don't care.
All right.
There's always more stuff to do.
Yos, thanks for the sub. Whew. Well, that's how it goes, guys. I mixed up the numbers. It was 3 5 4, not 3 4 5.
Look at my, right.
Where should we, where are we going?
Where do you guys want to go next?
Let me call. Let's see. Cleric. I have to get my car.
Okay.
Hey, if you ever want to get in anybody's house, by the way, just let me know.
What do you mean by that?
Like, if you ever want to, like, let's say you wanted to get into somebody's house and then just hide in there.
Oh. Okay.
Inside the manor. All right. Sounds good. Thank you, brother.
Can't imagine me wanting to do that too often.
What, you paid it?
Was it locked out for tsunami? No,
thanks,
but
brother.
It does take 4 hours, which is a long time. That's why I was saying we need Marty, guys, because I think I'm good enough to do it some of the time.
Sounds good.
Like I said, I probably
appreciate
can do
it
60-70% of the time.
I'll give you a gun for free, one of the APs. All right, brother.
But the
I'll
problem
bit,
is
okay?
I'm only ever going to be around for one attempt per day, which means... We probably can get a set of VR headsets every few days. Marty can try it all the time, every day. And no one can do it every single shot because, you know, one mistake, it's all over. But I mean, I only can give it one shot. Other people are around long enough to give it multiple tries, which means...
Yeah, but if you, like, let's say you wanted to get into somebody's house and see what their house looks like on the
inside.
It's
just really hard to do it.
We can do that.
When you have a squad like me
and...
You
can't take anything from their house.
You know.
Oh, we're going to the manor.
Oh, we're going to the manor. Okay.
Yeah. Sorry. But yeah, if you ever wanted to.
Did they do it? Nope. Failed the hack again, or, guys.
You know, get back at somebody.
It's pretty tough. Just practice it every day. I can't grind GTA like other people, guys. Other people stream like 20 hours a day, but I don't really do that. So, you know, it just means we're going to progress a little slower. Because I realistically only can give it one shot per day because of the cooldown. So.
Oh my god, I'm going to prank Claire.
Yep.
You want to come? Hey, you have a house, right? All right.
There we go.
Is it in your name? Okay, okay. All right, never mind. It's all good.
That is unfortunate, though. The VR thing, but...
Yeah, no, seriously, yeah. Don't worry about
it. Where are you guys going now,
good.
Boys?
All right.
We're just going back to the manor and then something else.
How much longer are you staying awake?
All right,
awake?
I'll see you guys in the manor.
All right. See, Lang's thinking of the group. Yuno's thinking of progression. I mean, I'm just saying it's going to take a long time because I'm not that good. And it'd be one thing if I played GTA all day, right? But I don't, so it's just going to be difficult. Yeah. I don't know. You don't. Thanks for the sub. Okay. Oh, this is, I think we came to the wrong place.
Hey, Gordon, what's happening?
I'm just gonna need you guys to clear the area,
yep.
Okay?
Okay.
All right, look, I need to get in.
That was awkward. Difference in priority. No, guys, I'm not saying that's the priority. I'm just saying, obviously, it's tough.
At the manor.
Because it's a combination of no practice and I'm not around very often, so. Oh.
You know, how did you manage to do this?
I don't know. All right. Here we go. Anyways, guys, yeah, it's gonna happen. I mean, it's hard, and I don't practice very much.
Give me a call when you're done. If you want.
All right. There we go. All right. I'm just gonna say we wouldn't have flipped it if we didn't have to leave, but. Yeah. All right. Oh, Jesus. That's weird that... I think we gotta flip it again.
Flip it.
Alright.
You know if you have coffee, you can flip a card.
Well, guys, it's unfortunate, but, yeah, I don't think there's any VAR heist today, guys, it seems. Alright.
Okay, this is kinda that's really bad.
Well, at least we got the car now. That's what?
Oh,
huh?
Can I drive?
Oh, I crashed twice, and you don't want me to drive anymore.
I care about my life. I'm not an NVL twin like you and Mickey. I would never do anything like that.
Oh God, you're paying repairs.
Oh no, not in the pool. Not in the
pool. Wait, we're gonna get stuck. Oh, we can get out of here. Yeah, I think you just go straight up that way. Just go straight. Yeah, just go straight. We can leave if you just go straight.
Yeah, right. Go straight, right.
You know, we're pretty close, honestly. We're pretty close.
Honestly, but hold on, wait.
Huh?
We need to flip it.
Oh, yeah, let's just both flip it. Just flip it. I can't flip it.
Pull out your phone. And then
I see what you're saying.
Hit the spoon button. Yep, there we go. All right, cool.
Did that help? I don't know if that helped. Wait, where is it? Oh. Okay. Yep, I'll just get back in. You know, it's kind of working. Well, I'm in it. I think you just go straight back. Or even up the... Or forward. Well, now we're back in the...
Oh, get out of the car real quick.
How's that gonna change anything? Okay.
If you didn't know, by the way,
if you're ever trying to get up a hill or get something, you want to make sure that there's only one person in the car. Because if you have two, it weighs it down.
No. Okay. All right. Well, we're pretty much free now, so. Oh, God. Olivia, thanks for the sub.
Look at that. Look at that. Look at that.
Oh, God.
Who do you know who can do it better? Who do you know who can do it better? No one. No
one. I haven't seen too many people in that situation, I suppose. No
one. That's me. All right. That's
You're
me.
Paying for the repairs, right? That looked like a lot of, you know, bonking.
Bing bong.
If you say bing bong, I'll pay for the repair.
The dude from Inside Out?
What?
Yeah. For, you know Bing Bong from Inside Out? The movie? About feelings?
Feelings? Yep. Gives a fuck about feelings.
The movie. They ride up
Bing
the little
bong.
Truck and then he
fuck
jumps off,
life.
Sacrifices himself.
Hey, yo. You never heard of that? Never
I don't think I've heard that. Is that, what's that from TikTok?
Boom. Jesus Christ. Yeah. Yeah,
well, I don't use TikTok. I don't have a thing.
You don't like TikTok?
I tried to make an account, but someone like took my thing, and then it was awkward.
That's fact time.
Yeah. Like they TikTok. Even, I think they took my email too. Even. It's
what
weird.
The fuck?
Yeah, I have no idea how that works.
Hey, what's up?
There you guys, right?
Well, there goes the yacht, guys.
The plan,
guys. I guess.
Guys, listen. I'm gonna prank Claire if you guys want to come with.
What
guys,
kind of
listen.
Prank?
You know, you're not giving up. I refuse to allow you to give up.
Well, I mean, I'm not going to give up. It's just going to take a while because I'm usually
you,
only
you
around
did
in
nine
the city.
Of them.
I'm usually only around the city for like one attempt, maybe.
One
I'm
attempt
not.
A day, it doesn't matter. Listen, we're not in a rush here, yeah. Okay?
Oh, you guys don't want to go back to the VR? I was kind of excited for it.
No, of course we are. Of course we're excited. No. But, we will give you all the time you need.
Hey, how much
longer? Yeah, might be a long
time. You know, think about this too. When you're not in the city, don't worry about it because we have Mickey for a reason.
Yeah, Mickey's also learning how to do it as well.
Yeah, I mean, I've done it once before. You just need a good day for the most part because it's like there's no retries, you know, I think is the real thing.
Yeah, I mean, it is insanely punishing that it's one attempt, 10 hacks
every 4 hours, and most people aren't even going to be around long enough for a second shot each day, so it's
well,
it's
what we're
tough.
Setting up right now is you come in at night like your normal time, and then Mickey's gonna be around a little earlier, so we'll hit it with Mickey. If he can't get it, we'll hit it with you. If you can't get it, we'll just keep doing it until we get it. If
hopefully
not,
it's
we,
enough. Honestly, I
not,
think
we,
the food helps
Tony
maybe
and just replace him.
Yeah, I agree.
Yeah,
what'd you say?
Oh, my food's here. We're back.
Oh, all right. Well, so what are you all guys
well,
up to?
I'm
now?
Gonna prank Claire. If you guys
oh, yeah,
come.
What's the plan?
Wait for me. I want to get my food.
All right, all right.
Or just carry me,
so
Tony.
Basically,
carry me.
Okay. This is my plan, right?
Gordon's
right.
going to come right. over, and he's
Gordon's
a realtor.
He's going to come over.
He can open up doors, right?
Mm-hmm.
So my plan is to go to the house, and then I send a picture of me in her house, and then she's going to be like, what the fuck, right?
Oh, yeah.
You're going to sneak in her house and take a picture. What kind of prank is this?
I don't know, but it's going to be really funny.
Wait, what kind of prank?
Yeah,
he's just breaking
like
into
in
her house
together,
like a creeper.
It's great.
Okay, now we just like, that's just creepy, right?
Yeah, that's what I was going to say. What kind of prank again was that?
I mean, I'm just teasing, guys. Come on.
Yeah,
Tony,
of course.
Me and Tony would never do something so awful.
Right. Well,
yeah. Me and Tony are wholesome.
So I guess now that we don't have those headsets, we can't do the VAR heist anymore.
Why do you stop snatch farming?
No, guys, it's hold on.
God damn you.
Yeah, guys, it's there goes our plans for the day. No headsets. How do I walk slower? Well, guys, you know, I'll be honest. We've always said the yacht is the who is this stag? We've always said it's the hardest hack out there, you know? It's really difficult to do. But it's, you know, now that the hack is gone, right?
And listen, who cares? Because we're going to be able to do that shit very soon. That shit, we're going to have so many opportunities.
Yeah, I'll bet. But yeah, guys, so now that the yacht's gone, 4-hour cooldown, there ain't much else we could do. We could go walk around trolling. There's no war anymore, so that's obviously not happening. So, I mean, what options even are there now, guys? Do we miss Leslie's part in the Game Awards yet, or I don't know. Did we miss it? The vault, I don't think we even have a red dongles. Hey, also, I think we got to do the vault again soon. Our yellows are starting to run out. Okay. Right? Let me go check. Guys, I know they want to keep doing it, but like, let's be honest. These yellows are running out. They got a couple days left. We only have one red dongle, which means we don't even have enough reds to do the vault. Once these yellows run out, we're not going to be able to do it anymore. No yacht? We already failed the yacht, guys. It's that fast. It's over. No yacht. No VR headsets. No VR heist today. So, it sucks. But, VR maybe? No, there's no VR. We don't have headsets. We literally can't do it because we couldn't do the yacht. So, I do think I can do the yacht sometimes. We just don't have enough attempts to spam it. Or we don't have enough time to spam it because I don't stream like 20 hours a day. So, kind of sucks, guys. Kind of sucks. But yeah, no VR heist today, guys. No VR heist today. Huh? What was that? I was kind of looking forward to it, too. But practice with the vault? We don't even have dongles. We only have one red. So,
all right, what's the plan, boys?
Well, no headsets, no yachts, no VR.
Yep. Hey, where'd you go?
I guess go watch Gordo, MasterChef. You guys got a link for the high quality or what? I don't know what else to do.
You know, he hasn't. Sorry, got any time?
Escape simulator? Yeah, maybe escape simulator. I don't know. Yeah, if only Marty came, guys. If only Marty came. You know, I know he's not like an official clean boy and stuff, and he's got his problems. He's kind of weird sometimes, just gonna say it. But, you know, he was one of the original guys that came with us to get the VR headsets the first time. And he's one of the... I think he's actually the only person in the city who can hit the yacht almost 100%. Because he's the only one who spams the banks hard enough. Like, me, Randy, Rami, we're all great. We can do it some, maybe even most of the time. But we can't do it almost 100% of the time. So, that's tough. It's tough. Now, I think I could maybe get better, but it just doesn't seem...
Hey, did you not go to bed?
You know, the drive is not as strong anymore.
You know?
Hey, what's your plans, guys?
Hey, you gonna go to bed?
I mean, I might like do some other stuff maybe, but like in the city I might, yeah.
Alright, if you wanna do some other stuff, hit us up. If you're gonna watch some Gordo, have fun. Love you.
Wait, do you have the HQ links for that or something or
you're probably gonna have to ask. Just ask any of your friends, they all probably have it.
Oh yeah, no? I'll bet. No.
Hey guys.
Alright.
Hey,
you know. I guess we'll meet back up.
Good night.
Later, you know, good I shit, guys, by
the way.
Guys.
Nine of them.
For being level-headed, all right?
Yeah, no VAR heist today, I guess.
And there's tomorrow. Why be sad? Because there's tomorrow.
Tomorrow,
you know, you're gonna hit the yacht heist. It's gonna be the most fucking hype thing. You're gonna be like, holy fuck, I just hit that shit. I did it. And then we're gonna be like, oh my god, we can do the VAR heist with our boys now.
I hope so. I guess, nothing today, though, huh? Nothing today. If only I could walk slower. All right. Well, I'm gonna go to bed. Some stuff.
What about the vault?
The vault.
Yeah.
Yeah. We should save it. You know, for when the yellows run out. Who knows how many of those we can get.
Good night.
Good night.
Yeah,
are you cooking? Are you cooking meth?
He's cooking meth.
No,
yes.
I'm making cookies.
Oh, okay. Okay. I can smell the ginger snaps. All right. Well, guys. Yeah, we failed the hack. No more GT. I mean, guys, I don't know what else we could do. Did we miss Leslie's part in the game awards yet?
What's the plan?
All right, guys. There goes that. I mean, you know what else? What else can you really do? It's just how it goes. All right. No more GT. I mean, guys, the plan was maybe yacht into VR heist. But it seems as though the, what's it called? Yacht's gone? VR heist gone? There's other stuff we can do, but let's be honest, guys. You wake up wanting to do the VR heist, what else is gonna live up to the hype? It just feels like it's not as good. Like, sure, you could go derp around for a bit, but it's just gonna feel like second place compared to what you were hoping to do. You know? So, hey guys, did we miss Leslie's part? We could just watch Leslie's part. Is it still being streamed on Twitch?